Today, I'm going to talk about two common problems that can affect many cell phones. The first problem, when you are talking on your phone, the person you are speaking to cannot hear you. And the second problem, you cannot hear the other person who you are speaking to. If you are experiencing either of these situations, then please watch this short, two-part video. In front of me are three cell phones, each different in design from each other, as I'm sure your cell phone is different from these. But nearly all cell phones at this point in time do have one thing in common. Look carefully. They have a tiny little pinhole microphone. The problem with a microphone of this design is it can easily get plugged up with dust. If this happens, most, if not all, of your voice volume will disappear, resulting in the other person you are speaking to not being able to hear you. Often, cleaning out that tiny microphone hole is the fix to your problem. Now, this can usually be done by using the tip of a needle to remove the dust buildup. From what I've seen, dust is usually built up right at the entrance of that microphone hole, so there's no need to poke deep into the hole and risk damaging the microphone itself. One important note on this as well. Most phones now have two microphones, so be sure to check both of them. If you are unsure of their locations, please check your manual or your manufacturer's website for that information. So if other people can't hear you talk when you're on your phone, be sure to check your microphone area and make sure it is clean. Now for the second part of my video. If you are having trouble hearing the other person when you are talking on your cell phone, please take a look at this. This is something that could especially affect the ladies out there who wear makeup. Every time the phone is brought up to their face, the phone is likely brushing past their cheek. Now that little speaker that goes next to the ear quite often has tiny holes in it that can be plugged up by mascara or makeup. It doesn't take long before most or all of the sound is blocked, resulting in you not hearing the other person you are speaking to. Any of these phones can be cleaned gently with a brush or a needle. Caution must be exercised as to not poke deep into those holes, as damage to your speaker will result. Either way, you will need to decide the best method to do this, as all phones look a little different from each other. Some phones may be a little more vulnerable to this buildup taking place. How about yours?